Myself Satinder Singh, and here in this video we learn how to export HTML table to Excel file in JavaScript. Let's first create a HTML page. Now give some title. Now we add some HTML table with some dummy data, giving the ID as table export. Now we add some rows. Now we add a button tag and give ID as btn export. Let's run this in browser. So this is our HTML table with some data, and this data will export into Excel file. For that we use Sheet.js JavaScript library. Here's the GitHub repository of that. We can download from here, or we can give a CDN reference. So here's the CDN reference. We'll add a head tag. Now we write a JavaScript function. Every JavaScript function should be written inside a script tag. Function name, we'll take two parameters, file extension and file name, and click this function on button click. Now first we take the table element into variable using document.getElementById, and our table ID is table export. Now we create a new variable workbook equal to xlx.utility table to book, and now we return the Excel file. Here's the code which export data into Excel file. Let's run this page, and on button click, data get exported. Here Excel file. Thank you for watching. Hope you like my video. Please like and subscribe my channel.